Welcome to WebStylePress. In this video, we are going to create custom radio buttons based on CSS only, like this. Original radio buttons are hidden. You can create any type of radio button design based on CSS only, no JavaScript involved. Let's create it. This is our HTML, a CSS file, custom.css is linked with it. I have got custom.scss file that will generate CSS file for this project. Here is HTML for the radio button. Notice we have label. Inside label we have input and span. Span contains the radio text. You can place text in front of input, but keeping it in span tag will allow you to style it via CSS separately. Radio buttons in same group will have same name. We have got this output for our HTML and this is our CSS. Let's style our radio buttons. We have input radio buttons displayed in page, but we will hide actual radio buttons, radio inputs, these one. A checked radio button has attribute of checked. In CSS, you can get checked state of a radio button. Input colon checked is selector for it. Now we have span tag after input tag. Span tag is next to input tag. Tilde allows us to select next element. So label, inside label we have got input and input checked tilde span. This means apply a style at span tag that is next to checked input radio button. Let's change its color. We will need position relative, display block, and then we are keeping span at relative position and using its pseudo before element to display a check mark. This is the CSS code for a check mark. This is HTML entity. Position, absolute, left, top, font size, and same orange color. Save, refresh, and now we have got this. We will adjust left and top positions, -26px, and for the top -4px. Save, and here we have got it. When we click at label, input inside it gets checked attribute, and when it's checked, span tag next to checked input gets this style. And now we will hide actual input, generic input radios. Refresh. Refresh. If we want a specific input checked by default or initially, we will just use an attribute checked for that input. And if we take a copy of this code block, we will have to change the name. Refresh. And this is how you can use multiple groups of radio buttons. Alright, give this video a like, subscribe to channel, and press bell icon. Stay tuned, and I will see you in the next video.